joining us today on day 5 of the Novena for the Immaculate Conception. As we continue, let us take a few minutes to reflect on the Immaculate Conception and how it connects with Genesis chapter 3, verse 15. The verse reads as follows: I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel. Pope John Paul II affirmed, we know that the woman announced by Genesis chapter 3, verse 15 is Mary, and her seed we recognize, her son Jesus, who triumphed over Satan's power. God promises to defeat Satan through the woman and her seed, meaning through the Blessed Virgin Mary and our Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus and Mary are enemies of Satan. This passage clearly foretold how there was to be a merciful Redeemer for mankind, namely the Son of God, Jesus Christ. This passage also taught how this foretelling pointed to His Blessed Mother, the Virgin Mary, and how it clearly expressed at the same time their common enmity toward the devil. Mary was preserved from the effects of all sin. She was pure from the first instant of her conception. I invite you today to take 15 minutes and just ponder the words of Genesis chapter 3, verse 15, as we prepare for the solemnity of the Immaculate Conception on December 8th. Let us now pray the Novena prayers together, and God bless you.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. You are all fair, O Mary. You are all fair, O Mary. And the original stain is not in you. And the original stain is not in you. You are the joy of Israel. You are the honor of our people. Let us pray. O God, who by the Immaculate Conception of the Blessed Virgin Mary prepared a worthy dwelling place for your Son, we beseech you that, as by the foreseen death of your Son, you preserved her from all stain, so too grant that we may be purified through her intercession, and so come to you. Through the same Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, world without end. Amen. Day 5. O Lord, who by the Immaculate Conception of the Virgin Mary did prepare a fitting dwelling for your Son, we beseech you that as by the foreseen death of your Son, you did preserve from her from all stain of sin, grant that through her intercession we may be favored with the granting of the grace that we seek for at this time. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to Thee. O Virgin Mother of God, Mary Immaculate, Mother of our Savior, keep us close to you at every moment of our lives. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.